This is a 56-year-old lady with virus deformity, and as you can see, with middle compartment degenerative changes. I've cleaned up the middle meniscus, and there's bone-on-bone lesion over the middle tibial plateau and also the middle femoral condyle. So this area will be drilled arthroscopically. So with this needle, it tells you the direction where you need to drill. As you can see, the shaver and the modified drill is inserted over where the previous needle was, and at an angle you can drill the tibial plateau. It is not necessary to drill at 90 degrees or perpendicular to the articular surface. Even at 20 to 30 degrees is sufficient for the cartilage to regenerate. So we're starting to drill now. So this is drilling at an angle, about one deep, about one centimeter, and leaving about 0.5 centimeter to 1 millimeter apart. So you can see with this high portal, we're able to drill all this area. You can see we've drilled underneath the meniscus area as well. This has completed the drilling over the middle tibial plateau. We are now drilling over the middle femoral condyle. Same technique. This is the final view after drilling to the middle tibial plateau and femoral condyle. As you can see, there's a large area of defect over the middle femoral condyle that we have drilled. This is the view of the medial femoral condyle, regenerated articular cartilage. This is the view over the medial tibial plateau of the regenerated articular cartilage.